woman!
Great.
Cut.
Get ready for a surprise!
We can't let him run around. He knows too much. They've got you bugged.
I got a lock.
There!
And the bug's in your skull.
Take this thing out of the case and stick it up your nose. Don't worry, it's self-guiding.
Got him.
I lost him.
Welcome to Mars.
You got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Look who's talking.
You erased your identity and implanted a new one.
If I'm not me, who the hell am I?
He's got a hologram!
Welcome to Johnny Cab.
Drive!
Where can I take you tonight? Please fasten your seatbelt. I want Quaid delivered alive for re-implantation.
That's for making me come to Mars. You wouldn't hurt me. After all, we're married.
Consider that a divorce.
We hope you enjoyed the ride.
Incredible imagination of Jim Henson and director Nicholas Roeg comes a fascinating new fantasy adventure. The Witches. For when a little boy accidentally stumbles into their secret world, he finds they've got a lot more power than he ever imagined.
Grandma, it's me, Luke.
Luke. They turn me into a mouse.
Oh, my. Who's the Grand High Witch?
Join Luke on his remarkable journey.
Bye!
Now, the witches are on his tail.
Whoa!
And he must scurry around their evil plots. Squeak past every danger. Finally setting the trap that will save the world from the witches.
Not me, but me.
Sugar.
only bed I've ever seen.
The only place you're going to sing is in jail.
We've ever had your love.
I have told you, the young lady does not like to be poor.
Just touch me for 1 second before I explode.
He's not just antisocial.
Get on!
He was born to be bad.
Just one night of happiness, that's all I ask.
Cry, baby, cry, baby, cry.
Johnny Depp is Crybaby. A film by John Waters. Stroke of midnight. On New Year's Eve of the last decade of the 20th century, America's largest city is about to pay for the nastiness of its inhabitants. When that day comes,
that's my baby!
When the slime starts to rise,
the Titanic just arrived.
When ghosts start arriving by the boatload,
we gotta find the guys.
There's only one thing to do.
Look out! Look out!
Sometimes weird things happen. Someone has to deal with it. And who are you gonna call?
All right, suck in the guts, guys. We're the Ghostbusters.
The superstars of the supernatural are back to nuke the spooks.
Ready to go.
We be fast and
they be slow.
Make some time.
Don't put any of those old cheap moves on me.
No.
It's different.
I have all new cheap moves.
Raise your spirits.
If we don't do something by midnight, you will be remembered in history as the man who let New York get sucked down into the 10th level of hell.
And kick some slime.
Looks like a giant jello mold.
I hate jello.
Oh, come on. There's always room for jello.
Happy New Year!
Hose them.
Ghostbusters 2.
You're short, your belly button sticks out too far, and you're a terrible burden on your poor mother.
Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Harold Ramis, Rick Moranis, and Ernie Hudson in an Ivan Reitman film. Ghostbusters 2.
We're the best, we're the beautiful, we're the only
Ghostbusters.
Yeah. We're back!
Who you gonna call?
Come on.
Nero!
Come on.
Nico!
What are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ah, ignore him. Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. Oh, yeah! There she is. Liberty City.
Yeah.
You ever been?
Oh,
crazy place, Nico.
Oh, yeah.
What you good?
I might come back on board. Or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big. Own a nice place. Get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the bar. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me his wild emails. After I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig and I spent the next 7 months with you finally, and I forget. After the work finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody. So I did some dumb things.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.